Be here again, and before we go any further, let's give the Lord one more big hand.